guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing a room tour, and if you want me to do a house tour, then just comment down below to say please do a house tour, and then I'll do it. If it's over 5 comments, I will do it. But if you don't want me to do it, then that's fine. So hopefully you enjoy it. So guys, the first thing you see when you walk into my room is my really nice radiator, and on it I just have my 3 fidget spinners, then I've got some books, and got my little pony doll. And I've got this really crazy fidget spinner. It's like rainbow. Yeah, it sometimes doesn't spin long, but it sometimes does. And I've got some more stuff. Oh yeah, and I've also got my favourite Shopkin in this little backpack. And it is Doggy Ball! Doggyball just said hello guys. So yes, he has a really cute voice and I really like it. So guys, here is my wardrobe. So in my wardrobe I just have my clothes. So then this is on top of my wardrobe. So guys, here is just a part, and I've just got a Hatchimal, a Toy Zen Me book. If you didn't know, if you know Tiana from Toy Zen Me, she made a rainbow magic book. There's her logo at the bottom. And it's called Tiana the Toy Fairy. It's an amazing book. I've read it. Then I've just got a water bottle with my initials on. Then I've just got a little sparkly ball there. And yeah. This is my window. So guys, this is under my bed. And here I've just got a little backpack. And I've got some other cool stuff too. Like my U bag that I got. Oh yeah, by the way guys, if you want to see that, it will probably be in my channel. So if you click on my channel, then and it's called Me and My U Bag. So if you want to go and check that out, just go to my channel and press on that video. So guys, here is the ladder to my bed, and on my ladder I've just got some really nice flowers, and a little spotty nightgown. So let's just go up the ladder. So this is what it looks like when you go on the top. I'm up. skin. So guys, this is my bed, and if you couldn't tell, I've got a canopy and some toys. And yeah. So guys, I'm afraid that's all for the room tour. I really hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry about my dad speaking to me in the video, he's a pain. But I really hope you enjoyed it, so please like and subscribe if you haven't done that already. And please click the notifications. Bye!